morning students, how are you all? I hope you are all healthy and fine. So today we will discuss about the syllabus of 10th class social science, because some students they are facing problem in social science. They are saying that they do not know the complete syllabus and which chapter we have to do. So today we will discuss about this. So let us start the syllabus. So we have written here class 10th social science 2020-21. First we will discuss about the history. It will come of 20 marks. So there are four chapters will come in history. First is the rise of nationalism in Europe. This is the first chapter in your book also. Second chapter is nationalism in India. Map work will come from this chapter. 3 marks map will come from this chapter. So this chapter is given in your book. Third chapter in your NCERT book. Third chapter we will discuss the age of industrialization. Then we will discuss last chapter of this history. Print, culture and the modern world. So these four chapters we will discuss for the annual examination or final exams. These four history chapters. Then next we will discuss about the geography. It will also come of 20 marks. So there are 5 chapters in geography that we will discuss. First chapter, resources and development, that we have already done. Then we will discuss about the agriculture. It is given 4th chapter in your book NCERT. It means 2nd and 3rd chapter we will not discuss for final examination. Then 3rd chapter will come minerals and energy resources. This is 5th chapter in your book. Then next chapter, manufacturing industry. This is the 6th chapter in your book. Then lifelines of national economy. This is the last chapter in your book, 7th chapter. So these 5 chapters we will discuss, and map work will come from all these chapters. It is compulsory for map these all chapters. 20 marks will come from this book. Then next will come civics. It will also come of 20 marks, and there are 5 chapters in this also. First, power sharing we have discussed, then federalism we have discussed, then gender and religion and caste we have discussed. Fifth chapter it is given, fourth chapter is given, political parties. It is 6th chapter in your NCERT book. Then fifth chapter, outcome of democracy. These 5 chapters we will discuss in civics. There will be no map work in civics. It will be of 20 marks. Then last, economics. This will be of 4 chapters. First is development, second is sectors of Indian economy, third is money and credit, and fourth is globalization. So these 4 chapters we will discuss in economics. Fifth chapter is also given in economics, that is consumer rights, that we will discuss about the project works. So this is the syllabus for complete your social science. 4 chapters we will discuss in history, then 5 chapters we will discuss in geography, and 5 chapters we will discuss in civics and economics. We will discuss 4 chapters. You can mark in your book also. When you will watch this video, what you will do, you will mark these chapters in your books, so that you will not face any problem which chapter we have to do and which chapter we do not do. So these 4 books are in your 10th class: history, geography, civics and economics. So these chapters we will discuss for the final examination, and it will be of 80 marks. 20 marks history, 20 marks geography, 20 marks civics and 20 marks economics. And 20 marks is internal assessment that we have already discussed, or that you know very well. Last year also you have given, like project work, portfolio. Portfolio means the achievement which you have gained in particular year, in this year. So that will be of 5 marks, and 5 marks your classwork and homework that you are doing. So these things we will discuss in internal assessment that we will do. So this is the syllabus for the complete final year, for the complete year of 10th class social science. If you have any doubt, you can ask again to me. Thank you. Have a nice day.